free for you to drown. I'm a chef, chef too. What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask, revealing dawn.
Okay, that's working. So just
to see me.
Right. Hey, Jack. We're almost ready to get going. Alright. I think we're good now. We can actually get started on all this good stuff. So, yeah. I'm finally getting around to playing the Skywalker Saga. Took me long enough, right?
I need someone. Show me my place in all this.
One second, I notice a slight problem. Yeah, it's gonna be nothing to fix. Transform, fit to screen. There we go. Alright, that should have fixed it. No game. I do not wish to go to the store. Isn't the controller working? Okay, I'll... Are you kidding me? The alt isn't... Why isn't the alt working? Okay, we're gonna try this again. Am I gonna have to restart the application? Are you shitting me right now? I'm sorry. Normally there aren't this many technical difficulties. Oh, never mind. Okay. I'm gonna turn that volume down because it is. Yeah, honestly, if we just need to turn the sound effects down, that's the only problem. Okay, so yeah, now we have the game at a bearable volume. And no, Jack, I didn't have it started up. I think that is what's causing my problem here, or what did cause a problem. Anyway, let's finally get into this. Okay, so we got A New Hope, Revenge of the Sith, Attack of the Clones. Yeah, we're just gonna start out with The Phantom Menace, because it's probably the most boring Star Wars film. So yeah, let's just go with the, you know, worst Star Wars film and slowly work our way to getting better over the course of, like, 8 streams. Let's go. Okay, episode 1. The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes to outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with the blockade of deadly battleships, the Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. Okay, basically, taxation bad. Trade Federation has gone around Naboo, and the Jedi Council is like, yo, let's get 2 Jedi down there, and they'll fix this. Except, problem, they don't actually solve anything. I know, it's a shocker. Yes, I did purposefully turn the music off all the way, because Star Wars has a bad habit of playing copyrighted music. And I don't want this to get, like, shadow banned, so there was a reason for that.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in charge? Have a bit on the Dolph.
Yes, of course. As you know, our blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Turn the ship left and right, tilt up and down, hold A to speed up. Okay, double tap A to boost, and that's how we shoot. Okay. Got it.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
I'm gonna crash into it. Naboo Space Trade Federation battleship. Okay, if I recall, this is the set piece at, like, the very outset of the movie where they attempt to use mustard gas on Jedi, which is a weird sentence to say, both in and out of context. Ah, sweet, I'm best Jedi, Liam Neeson.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service.
Oh no! I killed him 4 episodes too early. Oh! So I can throw my lightsaber by aiming. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Yeah. Okay, I assume that's how you block. Okay, odd that is how you switch characters. You'd think it would be Y. Okay,
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
Okay. Okay, so just press B and it also breaks it for some reason. Okay.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the...
I just committed murder! Okay, anyway, as we were saying...
This way, ambassadors.
Okay. Also, can I just talk about, like, how pretty this game looks? Like, my god, it's so shiny and pretty. It's very pretty. I have never once gotten distracted by anything in my life. Never. Never distracted. Damn Lego graphics.
My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
Well, I mean, Jack, to be perfectly honest here, we all remember how, the original, Complete Saga looked, do we not? 'Cause it did not look very good. This
Peace
looks,
Federation
like, way more shiny.
Cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Okay, so... Why are we fixing chairs? I want to stab something.
I thought the Viceroy said blast them. No, he said gas them. No, he said...
That didn't sound trivial.
Didn't I just turn off the music?
Dioxus.
Like... Come on, man.
We need to get out of here.
Okay, press X for an attack combo. X, B, X, B, X. Go on, fire at me, I dare you. Come on. Unstoppable. Go on, try me. I've got this. Your weapons cannot harm me. I am the Rhino. Obi-Wan. Okay, Ah, sweet. We get to cut things. Neato burrito. Hmm.
Over there.
Perfect cutting.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these ships.
You know, I seem to remember them going through the ventilation shaft at one point. Yes, let's continue the story. And because I want to get to the actual good stuff. Ah, yes, the worst character.
Away! Get out of here!
Mr. Jar Jar Binks, Mr. Your humble servant.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
I mean, I'd just say let's get out of here before we make any more terrible decisions. Like, I don't know, saving the world's most annoying Gungan.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
Also, like, damn, for a Lego game, this just looks really pretty. Also, you know, murdering animals.
We're going underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Oh, come on. We're skipping the whole Jar Jar being a Sith Lord thing? Are we just gonna skip that? Like, entirely skipping the whole Jar Jar Sith Lord reveal, hey, where he jumps up 20 feet in the air into the water.
Okay, Captain Topples. Mr. Back.
Not again, Jar Jar. You sa go into the bosses. You sa in big doo doo this time.
Sorry, this is just really therapeutic for some reason. This is fine. It's all fine. There is nothing bad happening to the Gungan population. What are you talking about? Nothing at all.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Okay, when did you say that, Qui-Gon? Like, even in the movie, you don't say brainless. You don't call him brainless. The closest thing you have to that line is, just because you have the ability to speak does not imply that you are intelligent, which... I mean, don't get me wrong, sick burn on Jar Jar of all things, but like, come on, man. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I kinda like how his head just kinda stood there because he landed right side on his ears. I don't know, that was kinda funny.
Yeah.
Okay. So how do I break you? Oh, gotta come back during free play. Well, gonna be honest, that's not gonna be something I do. Because I'm not gonna do free play in this, oddly enough.
Who's unlocked the big bubble? Don't Desa know how muy of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings! Me's are getting tired just thinking about them.
Okay. Nothing bad ever happens to the Gungans. Nothing.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed the boss's personal Haba Libba Bongo!
Missa told you! That was an accident!
Yes! Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetle!
So he crashed the king's car or something like that, right? Because he wanted to get food? I wonder. What happens if I just... Can I kill the horse? No, I can't. I just gotta let this happen, unfortunately. Just and gonna put this right here, I think. All right, what's in here? I'm dying to know. Okay, wait, we still gotta have Jar Jar be like our personal assistant, I think. We're not trying to speedrun here. Because if I recall in the movies... Wait, we can mount it? So we can, evidently. Okay, then. Okay, and... So are we just not doing the whole speaking to the Gungan leader thing that happens in the film? We just, like, not gonna do that? Okay, and... Well, I mean, if we're not gonna do that, might as well just... Oh, no, we are. They're right here. I'm just blind.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Okay, so we're just not gonna talk about how Jar Jar was gonna be executed in the original. Good to know. Now we gotta take him with us, unfortunately.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. We shall find one, talk back in the big bubble. Follow me. You know there's a setting us up, all right? Going to the planet Kor? And bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Get back here. I'm here to cleanse Star Wars. Don't worry. It's gonna be fine. And dead.
Here we are. Door's locked. But leave that to me, son.
So, I have a panic run. Okay. So, it's a rhythm game. A really, really slow rhythm game.
You're crazy going to planet Kor? Here's a Yosabongo. You're so ready to get a crunchin'.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Oh, boy!
We need it's gonna be the force of my bullets shoot hitting it. One. It's fine.
No, no, no!
Okay, what?
There's always a bigger fish.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that when that happened, because they run away from the giant fish, and then giant fish gets absolutely wrecked.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why are you thinking we're in trouble?
Why are they all cramped into a single pod if there are, like, three pods?
Power's back.
Master's back!
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet Kor was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar.
escape that.
It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Now just fire a few more rounds into its face. And once again, giant fish.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Him lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory.
Stupid chair.
Okay, bigger fish now unlocked for free play. Got it. Cabin bricks can be upgraded. Okay, good to know. Wait, I wonder something. Okay, so we just have classic Obi-Wan now. I wonder. Okay, so we can just straight up switch to classic yellow brick Obi-Wan. Good to know. Personally, I can't wait for us to unlock Samuel L. Jackson. You know, Mace Windu. AKA the best character. Okay, let's get on with this. Aw, man, we lost best Obi-Wan. Aw, man. I wonder. Okay, so if I hit square and X, I can do a raise combo. Your boy can do aerial combos. I can do DMC strats and still. And it's a valid strategy. Oh, that's great. That's great.
We're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact
with
the Republic.
Well, two of us are. You have transport? One of us is a mistake.
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bomb bag.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Or, you know, we could take her to a planet filled with the worst thing ever conceived.
sand.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Okay, activate Deadeye. That is literally just Red Dead Redemption Deadeye. You cannot convince me otherwise. Oh yeah, I also saw that too, and it was like linked with like DMC music. It was great.
Get ready, capture the queen.
Your Majesty, stay back.
Okay, so where are we going next?
Stop right there. The queen is coming with us.
Okay, seriously, this set piece, you could do so much more with. Like, for instance, have like 50 of the droids right there. They aren't exactly hard to kill. Like, by any means.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, sure, let's get out of here. That way we can get to the good parts. You know, Darth Maul.
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! Power's back! That little droid did it! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Did
here, Master.
Did he
Tatooine.
Just drink it?
It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
yeah. Okay, that is really funny.
Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
I feel like we're... Like, there's gonna be a joke where we land so far away from it, they literally nearly die trying to get there. Tatooine, Mos Espa.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need.
Yes!
Let's ask around.
Land on the outskirts! They literally proceed to land on the outside of town. Best plan. Exactly what we said to do.
I can get you where you need to be.
know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Why would I want R2 to have confidence? He's already just way too confident. He's like the most important character in the entire saga. Right next to Anakin. Which is a weird thing to admit. Parkour. Yeah, I feel like if we just follow these, we don't have to talk to a bunch of people.
Let me guess. Looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Okay, to Watto. Jack, I can see you playing Destiny 2 in the sidebar. Pay attention. I see you. I'm not blind. Jack, don't you dare try to lie to me, okay? I saw that. You thought you were being sly, didn't you? Yeah, I saw that. I saw that, man. I got you. Nothing of interest is happening here. Just ignore it. I am definitely not, as they say, a bull in a china shop. No one can save you. Not from property damage. And, you know, being a casualty. Okay, anyway, let's speak to Watto. Hey kid, you working on something? Hope not. Yeah, can you tell I'm not a huge fan of the Phantom Menace yet? Therapy.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod and a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against...
Yes! A game!
The boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Okay, where are we going?
Okay, seriously, this area is a lot bigger than you would think it is. Like, you'd think it'd be a lot smaller, but it's like, no. Nothing happened. Nothing at all. What is property damage? Property damage is nothing more than a social construct that we made up. Property damage is a myth. The Force is a joke. Okay, let's get started. Alright,
Dalmicha Gurka du Buntamaji.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim territory.
Man, some of these sound-alikes for, like, the one-off side characters sound a little too much like the movies.
And a late entry, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Okay, so we're playing the pod race. Okay.
Blasto to Baskamania!
And there goes Skywalker. He'll be hard pressed to catch up with the leaders today. They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now, these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Superlego de Mushto.
Did they just make a drug joke?
Sonic has crashed out of the race. Tough to watch, but the crowd seems to love it.
Woohoo!
Fitting these pots through the notch is like fitting Java into an X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
Okay, just...
Ah, racers better look out! Those Tusken Raiders look dangerous!
Not doing anything of particular notes.
Lap one complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive them. Ouch! Odie Mandel's
okay, third place.
I reattach it. Whoa! This is more like it.
Oh my god, I should have turned mumble mode on. This was a bad idea. Okay, so if I remember in the original, pretty much everyone died but Anakin and Sebulba.
At the start of the third and final lap, Sebulba is in the lead.
I mean, you'd think. You'd be wrong, but you would think. Okay, now I just gotta pass him. No big deal, no big problem. Just take your shortcuts where you can get them.
What now?
Now just gotta hurry up and catch up to Sebulba. Okay, so one thing I do like is they make Anakin's building seem a bit incompetent. Because in the movie, Sebulba sabotages his pod. But in this, it's like, oh no, didn't touch it. And voila, first try, let's go. Ah, the torture of Jar Jar will never not be funny.
You knew the boy was going to win. Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
No, you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Duck. Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, he comes back, all right. Master Anakin. Commits murder. Like a lot of murder.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Okay.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us a here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
Look, Jar Jar, Obi-Wan feels about you the same way Qui-Gon feels about you. Neither of them like you. Not very much at all. An acceptable amount of murder. No, Anakin commits straight up genocide, like it's no contest.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
You need to live somewhere? Where are you heading?
Oh, so we can go to other places on Tatooine. Good to know. Good to know. Ah, yes. Let's go to Palpatine. Let's just go to Palpatine.
Anakin, drop!
Oh, goober fish!
Go! Tell them to take off!
Finally, we have what? There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Uh-huh.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Okay. You know, I've always liked the way Lightspeed looks in Star Wars. It just looks so pretty. Like, just look at that, man. It looks so nice. So soothing. Oh, fancy look, that. It's the Senate! Like, the whole Senate!
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Sup, my dress requires a power cord.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Wait a minute, I have an aerial combo? What? Excuse me?
The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
All right, let's go discuss some politics.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. Where
are
you headed?
Okay, to...
Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get paid on the way.
Right. Step into the light.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
All right, Palpatine, let's tech.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know the boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Okay, one thing I gotta say, I like how they've just made Jar Jar like a raging pessimist now. Like, don't get me wrong, it's not accurate to his character in the slightest, but it's still just one of those few things you gotta like.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further.
Okay, to the landing pad. Right, now we're gonna go all the way back to Naboo. Which is weird, because... Wait, what's this tree? What is this tree about? Well, this is a cool little area. This is nice. And it has a shopping mall. Why does it have a shopping mall? Oh, episode 3, Obi-Wan. Okay. Qui-Gon Jinn. Okay, and... Now we're just gonna go all the way back and sort of... Right, and now just back to feed, and we'll get this over with. Man, I cannot wait for us to get to episode 3, because episode 3 is the best Star Wars episode. You can fight me on this.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
I can guarantee you, my guy, I am not interested in whatever information you may have. Okay, so that was pointless. Alright, let's get on with this, that way we can get to the fun part. You know, fighting Darth Maul.
Where's everybody gone?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Gnash is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Ah, yes. It's been deserted. There is no one here.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps. Okay, so where to next?
Over here! Misa found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewheres.
Right, so now we gotta go looking for a key.
Here's we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Or not, okay. I was gonna be like, oh, are we gonna need to explore the area for something? But evidently not.
Talk about using your head.
Misa sure boss now has to be this way.
Alright.
Musa dish.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No.
I am Spartacus. No, I am Spartacus.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
We shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Anakin, I assure you, that's just as helpful as anything you actually end up doing.
Huh? Annie, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
He'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship! We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Okay, so now we're at the best part of the film. Let's go.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Okay, hold. Your weapons cannot harm me. I am invincible. Okay, and...
He's fleeing. We have company!
Engaging target.
Okay, so, for context... There's a joke coming up here that I did have spoiled for me. And it's that... this actually plays Duel of the Fates in, when you're playing with the music on. And there should be, like, a group of droids just kind of playing instruments. Okay. Okay, Maul, you can't run away forever. Okay, and... Beam me up, Scotty.
More droids, Master.
I wondered. Oh no, there's a wall there. I was thinking you could, you know, jump into those weird purple beams and it would lift you up higher, because that's what it does in Battlefront. Okay, and... Did this man just do a Dio pose?
He's playing.
He was laughing.
Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Ah, yes, there's the band. I've been waiting for this. You cannot stop me. Obi-Wan really did just use sonic tactics against a bunch of robots. Okay then.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
Qui-Gon, that's because you need to work on your thigh master more, okay? You've skipped too many a leg day. Do you understand me?
Okay, so yeah, we do have to use that. What does it go to? I think that's the question we all want to know. Oh, there it is. I was going the complete wrong direction with that. Okay, so apparently you can just, you know, yeet your partner into oblivion. Boy, I will aerial combo you into oblivion. Get back here, coward!
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
Broken.
Then we shall manually open it.
Okay, and... Get back here.
Again.
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
Okay, I assume it's yellity yellow. Blue to blue. Green to green. Yellow to yellow. Blue to blue. Red to red. Okay, by applying logic, there should be a green one somewhere around here. Oh, there it is. Seriously, like, there has to be a way to get that out of there, right? What happens if I put it here? Nothing.
still nothing.
Think, Gnash, think.
Okay, and da-da-da. I swear to God, the solution for this is looking me dead in the face, isn't it? Because it certainly feels like it is. Okay, red. Is there like something out here that I missed? No? That's not it. Seriously, where? How do I get that out of there is the question. Okay, think. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so... Oh, I see now. I'm an idiot. What is critical thinking?
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Okay, and da 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 da.
We're wearing him down, Master.
The Force is with us. We will prevail.
Oh, sweet, he's bisected. What?
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Lives out of pure anger and spite.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy, your occupation here has ended.
After her. This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Gotta do something, R2!
And because Anakin was bored, he somehow saved the day.
It's our automatic pilot!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do us a part!
We're the warriors! We're the Grand Army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield!
Oh, please, do not make me... Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, it's just the black... I mean, if this... If LEGO Star Wars... canon is to be believed, yes, he is.
Now, Jaja, we so must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow Missa.
This game is really making me play as Jar Jar.
Yoo-hoo!
Why?
Me da needin' use helpin' over here.
Why? This was a mistake.
All of you, sir. Weezer must hurry.
Captain, Weezer going as quick as Weezer can. Weezer have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jaja, Weezer must help them to load the wagons. Look around for the Boomers.
Okie day. You, sir, can count on me, sir.
I thought that big lug would never move.
They're really making me play a level as the Gunkins. Okay, I think there's only one more now. And there we... Wait, no, there's still a few more, because that's 14 out of 20.
Jaja, keep this in. Very shiny.
Ho-ho! You have found them all. Well done.
Okay, sweet.
Now we are ready for battle.
All are done. Times for a well-earned restin'.
Jaja, we still have to get going. Battle awaits.
For honor! Right, let's go murder some robots in a very PG-13
Study
fashion.
The shield! Catapulties!
Misa should have stayed in Otogunga!
Don't be afraid, Frog Jaja! Go and get him!
Okay, so we're loading catapults.
This look very, very safe. Not!
Go into catapults, Jaja!
ready them, sir, for the boomer!
Jar Jar, I really hope that wasn't safe, like, genuinely. Okay, so Jar Jar is just a wizard now. Okay.
Protect against the shield.
Good job. This battle isn't underwater.
I'm a wizard. Yeah, they are. Thanks, guys, for doing so much for battle. Just so much.
Roger, roger.
Couldn't be doing this without any of y'all's help. Me so wizard.
Place a smoosher together and make a big catapult.
Okay, and now we're building stuff.
That's a one crazy catapult.
Miss, I'm hoping so.
Seriously, I love the little animation details they add in. Just adds so much more character to this than it would have. Ah yes, the tried and true square technique.
Nearly, but you're so right. Is that mechanics?
Okay, and
yob trip.
Just destroy the tanks.
Still on a pie.
Missa hits it.
Okay.
Shield down! Gongwon's in deep doo-doo now!
We so must fight! Never beckons down!
Ah, Mule.
Aw, yes, this is the part where all of the Gungans die, thankfully. Something.
Hands up!
I give up. I give up!
To get us off this autopilot. You did it, Archie. Look, there they are.
R2, the world's sassiest battle droid.
Come on, R2. Let's see what this ship can do.
Okay, let's start the new level and let's blow up a Federation blockade.
This is tense.
No, this is pod racing.
Go back. Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Bravo flight, let's get in close.
Trouble, just hang on.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2?
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2, let's shoot those signal towers.
Okay, and just bada bing, bada boo.
This is kind of fun.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help. Spinning. That's a good trick.
Anakin, I can guarantee you that it's not.
There are so many ships. We gotta shoot some more.
I am the greatest pilot the Federation has ever known.
This thing's doing a lot of damage.
Nice, a lot of damage.
We anticipated. Let's thin them out.
Take that. And this. We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage. Just like racing through Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Engaging target. Hey, you're right. We should...
Straight up clean sweep, just murdered everything.
Look, one of ours out of the main hold.
Woo!
And like that, everyone on board died. Anakin committed his first act of genocide.
Look!
They are broken.
Cousin, me wanna go bowling.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
A And like that, we are officially done with the worst of the Star Wars movies. It's finally over. Oh, God. Right, so, next Sunday, when I'm streaming this, we will finally, as I was saying, next Sunday when we get, I can stream, we are going to be playing through Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Then we'll do Episode 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and... Oh my god, there are 9 Star Wars films and I'm only just now realizing it. That's a lot of movies. Oh god. So yeah, I will see you all in the next video. Well, in the next stream. What? No Colonel Sanders? Yes, Jack, that was a joke for like a single stream. And honestly, this was on sale and I kind of wanted to play this more than the Colonel Sanders dating sim. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. So yeah, I will see you all in the next stream. Peace.